Hi, in this short video we will discuss three things. First, what is philosophy? Second, various branches of philosophy? And third, some philosophies by eminent philosophers. So what is philosophy? The word philosophy has been derived from two Greek roots, philos meaning love and sophia meaning wisdom. And the English translation is love of wisdom. Incidentally, knowledge is not wisdom. Knowledge is accumulation of facts and data, whereas wisdom is to judge which information is right, true, lasting, and applicable to human life. So what does philosophy teach us? Philosophy gives us an insight to raise right questions. Now we will look at various branches of philosophy, juxtaposing the philosophical stand of eminent philosophers. In ontology, we study general and fundamental questions related to existence and the nature of being. Descartes says, "I think, therefore I am." This is actually a reply to nihilism that believes nothing exists. In metaphysics, we study general and fundamental questions related to reality. Heraclitus says life is constantly changing. Life is flux. We cannot step into the same river twice. Similarly, we have a popular saying in Hinduism, everything is Maya. In ethics, we study general and fundamental questions related to values. Kant's categorical imperative, it is never right to lie, fall under ethics. Also, the golden rule of many religions, do not do things that you do not want others to do to you, also falls under ethics. In logic, we study general and fundamental principles related to reason. Ockham raises that the simplest explanation is usually the right one, falls under logic. In epistemology, we study general and fundamental questions related to knowledge. Protagoras says that knowledge is sense-based and unique to each individual. Finally, in language philosophy, we study general and fundamental questions related to language and thought. Sapir Whorf hypothesis states that language determines thought. We will discuss other such interesting concepts in the next video. Thank you for watching.